It's not your fault.
I think it's kind of my fault in a way, maybe. I don't know.
That's exactly why I didn't want to tell you, because I knew that you're gonna blame yourself for it.
I mean, I don't know. For me, oh, I think yeah, because I'm the one who like, Ryana, come, okay. You know what I mean? Yeah. Oh shoot, sorry. I'm old.
Yeah, what I was gonna say was that if you really need to like say your disagreement or like your judgment or like anything, then do it in a way like which you cannot affect someone's life. Like
yeah,
you didn't right. affect me, you know, but I'm afraid that you're gonna affect the person that I love. Wow. So
guys, that's deep. Look at it. Look at it. Yeah, you heard it. You heard it first.
But now I think it's going pretty good. People started accepting the situation. Some of them are actually spending.
Oh, nice, nice. So, what else? What has happened in your life? In your amazing, happy life?
I talked to you again.
Oh, oh my God. Thank you.
I'm going to high school, so I'm gonna have a lot of time to think about it.
What do you have to worry about that?
I mean, I'm gonna have a lot of time to like think about having friends, you know?
You don't have to think about having friends. You just have... Oh, you wanna be my friend? Alright.
I really have to be careful because I do not want to like take this situation which I... went through back.
So okay. When someone approaches you and then hey, oh, step back, hold on a minute, I have to think. Give me a second. Give me a second. Wait, don't say anything yet. Step back. No, do you have like a really bad trust issues now or what?
I've always had it, but I've never expressed it. I just stayed and analyzed that person like.
I don't really talk with everyone, but I do talk to you. I did talk to you back then, but then you kind of like forgot about me, and then you left me, and then you didn't really text me anymore. I mean, and I was like, it's what it is. That's life. Friends, sometimes they left you behind. All right.
That's what it is about. Actually, I do have some friends, but like we're not as close, you know. Like I do have some friends, but. What I mean is, like, with you too, that if I don't text you, like, 1, 2, 3 weeks, that doesn't mean I still, like, don't care about you, or, like, we're not still friends. Actually, me and my friends talk, like, twice a month, or, like, something, and we live in the same city.
No, for me, a week without chat for my friends, that means... I declare war. That's it. So yeah, alright, okay. This girl, she wants to fight. I mean, alright.
Okay, I'll text you every day from now on. Every single day.
No, don't do that.
Watch out.
Don't do that, because...
Watch out.
No, your boy is gonna be like... Why does she do this now?
Actually, he's spanning
you. Huh?
Actually, he's spanning you. He's like, he was calling with me until like to wait for your call.
Oh.
He was like,
oh my God.
He didn't call you yet?
He's really nice. Oh shoot. Tell him I say hi, please. Yeah.
Oh, he said hi too. By the way. And he said sorry for like not participating in this, but
he's really bad. I asked him to join, but hey, so bad. No, I'm kidding. Hey, hello, relax.
I know you're kidding.
Relax.
I know you're kidding. I know.
Relax. Okay, my eyes getting hurt now. Sorry.
Damn. You put glasses? I changed my glasses too.
Let me see.
You don't know the Alvin and like the chipmunks?
This guy? What the fridge? I look like chipmunks. Okay, I'll take it.
You're also short.
I'm living.
Our old gold joke. Come in.
So there's something, you know, there was something going on about a month or 2 months ago, and it's kind of like, you're kind of like, all right. Yeah, we're done. But then it's pretty normal in friendship. It's pretty normal.
For me, we were always friends.
For me, you are my friend all along. But I feel like you were kind of mad at me for in a way, I think.
Just a little bit, yeah.
Yeah. Oh my god. She
mad,
must
I was like,
she must be
upset.
Really mad. Yeah, maybe upset is the right word, you know?
Yeah.
So.
Because, I don't know, it was just like, I didn't get used to like your busy life or something. And if we missed a day without talking, it was okay. But if we missed 2 days without talking, it's just like, I have bored or like anything. And so I would just like leave it, go its way, so. But then I realized, let me just pass the time and everything, and then he's gonna miss me.
Let's go! I love it so much.
You wanna make me cry? I texted you, I miss you. Like, how many times? 3-4 times?
0.
What do you mean,
yeah.
0? 0.
Oh my god, to be honest, it's really hard to find. No, it's hard to find someone to talk to nowadays.
I wanted to invite you to my birthday, but I was like, man,
you
ain't coming.
Like, actually go there?
Actually.
Oh, I have to, like, have the visa. What do you mean?
For me, you don't need visa.
What?
Actually.
You must have a US passport that is valid for at least 3 months beyond your departure date from Romania.
Yeah, US passport, but not like Romanian passport. Actually, you had a glow up since like 1 year ago.
Debatable.